Competition manipulation and match fixing is a multifaceted global menace extending outside of national and continental boundaries, as well as outside of the realm of sport itself. Sport governing bodies, betting operators, associations and regulators, as well as law enforcement agencies, governments and intergovernmental organizations all play an important role in the fight against it. Cooperation is key when facing such a complex problem with so many stakeholders. To tackle this global issue in a more cohesive and concerted way, a wide array of Olympic movement stakeholders initiated the Olympic Movement Unit on the Prevention of the Manipulation of Competitions, with the mandate to safeguard the clean athletes in all competitions, particularly the key event of the Olympic movement, the Olympic Games. The strategy of the unit to fight competition manipulation is based on three pillars. Pillar A focuses on regulation and legislation. Pillar B deals with awareness raising and capacity building. And Pillar C addresses the need for monitoring, sharing of intelligence, and investigations. The unit helps IFs, NOCs, and other sports governing bodies to implement a framework of regulations to tackle competition manipulation at all levels. It also seeks to facilitate the harmonization of laws and regulations globally. This is achieved through overseeing the implementation of the Olympic Movement Code on the prevention of the manipulation of competitions, which is also a part of the Olympic Charter. In addition, the unit engages in partnerships with various stakeholders and supports political initiatives, such as the Council of Europe Convention on the Manipulation of Sports Competitions. The unit conducts awareness raising and capacity building efforts and also supports and facilitates education efforts conducted by other organizations by providing insight, materials, and sharing best practice. Believe in Sport is the unit's educational campaign to raise awareness about competition manipulation and its connections to sports betting among a range of stakeholders, including athletes, officials, and the public. The unit also partners with the International Criminal Police Organization, Interpol, to counter competition manipulation and related corruption through offering capacity building and training to sports governing bodies and law enforcement agencies. When violations occur, they need to be efficiently detected and investigated. The unit assesses the risks of competition manipulation and aggregates, analyzes, and disseminates intelligence connected to it. The intelligence pillar of the unit works as the focal point between the betting industry and the sports movement. The unit uses its unique, confidential, and protected platform for this exchange of information and intelligence, the Integrity Betting Intelligence System. The unit also helps sport governing bodies to acquire necessary investigatory expertise through Pillar B's capacity building efforts. To keep up to date with the latest news and initiatives of the Olympic Movement Unit on the prevention of the manipulation of competitions, or to request any kind of assistance for your organisation, visit www.olympic.org.